Well, it's kind of, it is kind of like Dark Souls, so.
Was there a sign?
Don't know yet. Yeah, we had nothing last time, right? Only a couple of blues were pretty useless as always. Oh wait, and it didn't have that finger on yet.
One of those blues was pretty good.
Yeah, oh wait! No! Oh, that was a good player!
Who?
Fabio Canazin.
Oh.
But enable. And this guy looks pretty bad, but yeah, it's only one.
Fabio usually hosts.
Never seen him host.
It's usually a knight. But
knight.
Help me down.
Oh, and then he invades. Now that's why I couldn't summon him, I guess. This guy's gonna die soon.
Really want to do a faith build.
You wanna die quick.
Used to it.
What? Come on. Nah, that guy's pretty bad.
Killed me.
He's 60 years old.
You don't know that. Could
Why
have
else?
Some other significance.
Nobody has a significance like that in the name. That's always date of birth. Unless they deliberately want to lie about that. Of course. Yeah, I bow to that one blue who kept alive pretty long, because, well, surviving so long as a blue with those kind of handicaps, the curses you get for being a blue, it's pretty praiseworthy. This idiot is not doing anything. Yeah, okay, I'm sending him away, I think. I can't send him away right now. Are you dead?
No. Send that fuck.
I killed a better player. Okay, I'm sending that guy away.
Yeah.
Useless idiot.
Maybe Fabio put his sign down. You know, if you jump there, you get a quick run.
What?
If you jump on that pillar, you can start running faster.
No, I usually don't have to run away since I'm a hose. By the way, I noticed that when I'm invading, I can't run away from ganks. It's just not something I can do. Yeah, he's here. He's here again. Definitely not gonna summon him again.
I hate these weapons.
I mean, I can understand if you go on the sidelines like that for a 1v1. But this was 2v2.
Like it. I don't really like fighting 1v1s, I'd rather have it always be 2v1 or a 3v2. I mean, like, as the gank squad.
Yeah, me too. Especially against tryhards, 1v1 are pointless, he's just gonna run around in circles all the time and wait until you hit.
Can I kill him?
Sure. Come on, 1v1! Whoa, lag!
What? That was me?
He's lagging really hard! Might be dead already.
Is that gonna hit him?
Not sure.
Is that my lag, or...?
No, he's just lagging. Well, actually, I think these two are pretty bad, but yeah, still two of them. I can't parry him for some reason.
Don't get close to that giant.
Yeah, I can't parry him. I don't know what this is.
Okay, see, one headshot. Two headshots. And you get like all the time in the world. How did he die?
Why can't I parry him? I think he's lagging or something really hard. He just R1 spamming, but I can't parry the third hit. For some reason.
Oh my god, look at that.
Yeah, he's lagging really hard.
Oh! All skill.
Looks like he might know what he's doing, this guy.
He does.
Do you know him?
Yeah.
He has a crap teammate. Well, he does have annoying poise. split roof against the Anderson, I don't know. Just can't figure out an antidote against him.
Probably twin axles.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Why?
Well, it's just you can.
But Phoenix is a kind of bait weapon. You're probably never gonna hit him with that L1.
Well, then you take.
Oh,
no, we have three.
Oh, Aldriches, that's great. Well, two of them are pretty bad, I think so.
There we go.
Yeah. I'm targeting the weak ones. It's like Wild Animal, you know, you target the weak. Oh fuck, why didn't I dodge that? He never does the circle around.
I think my circle button is broken or something.
Okay, he's dead, so. Yeah, you were, well, I guess you were right, but it was because he didn't see me coming, that's all. Yeah, my circle button is actually, also kind of broken. I can't really push it down anymore. But it still works.
I think mine's sensitive or something, because I keep backstepping.
Maybe it's the anxiety of fighting Agusar.
Oh shit, speaking of that.
Maybe we should use twin axes more often against him, who knows. Well, something else than we usually do, that's for sure, because that wasn't working.
Did he return home?
Who?
Anti-whatever? The red, or Aldrich we kept
not
getting?
Not that I saw.
He was up here, and now he's not.
I'll go check. Nope, he's still there.
He's still there.
Oh, that's only a man. Oh, it's him again. We're lucky Arcus are two bad teammates just now.
So should we go up and kill him or?
What's he gesturing? What hit him?
I did.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not chasing that. Wait, who's that? Oh, that's the noob. I don't even have to move and he still misses me.
Yeah, welcome to our world.
Oh, what a lagger! That thing is bad. Okay, let's go.
Let's go where? Oh, just to wait.
No, they're still alive, this one. Right?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Like, you never died.
Yeah, they are alive, so yes, I did. Did, huh?
Oh.
Wait, yeah, I did die against that tryhard who killed you, man.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
Yeah, well, you didn't think he was a tryhard, but if that wasn't a tryhard, then nobody's a tryhard. Oh yeah, I forgot, you can keep getting them under town.
One of them fell, and then I get that one.
I think that guy in the past, he always used to leave after getting killed a couple of times, and now he keeps trying. Skull iframes. Anarchist. Oh, a name like that, you can't be any good. Where are you?
Where am I?
Yeah.
I'm right next to you.
Oh! And the other guy is a warrior sim-like too, so... What's he doing? Are you gonna die? I prefer not to go there since nothing's gonna spawn if I go there. So you better kill him. Preferably before he goes up. Oh, it's only Nonno Luigi.
Oh, I thought we were gonna... It's coming for you.
He hit me! Shouldn't you be... You're so lucky there. If he got that sword down a little lower, he would have been dead. He already clicked on the R1 and it was going down, but then he died.
I knew what I was doing.
It was like less than a second. That's dangerous. Not to fight him, man. See? Oh, he buried him.
Is he dead?
Now he is. He wasn't dead yet. What point down? he points down his crow.
That's one.
Who's that? Oh, he doesn't look very good. Let me get my sharp sizes.
I want to knock him off so he has to run the whole way again.
There's a man on the left here. Yeah, that's, he's not that good. Can't believe I scared him into falling to his death there. I just clicked on R1 and L1 a couple of times and he just fell off. That's why you don't bring a Ring Knight Pair Greatsword to assess this fight. Sharp.
You don't have a simple?
Yeah, I have that too. That's for FP regen, right?
Yeah.
I didn't have a sharp one. I'm blessed without sharp, and this account's pretty useless. So I got it from the van. And I just have to combo Ring Knight Pair Greatsword and scrub 3 times to kill him. You sure this mirror summons up here?
No. But this. Oh, wait, no, you did die.
Yeah. He's going down here, so. I go in the middle area. Still one alive.
Can hit it from here.
He's already done, that's pretty quick. To the right, killing those invisible enemies. Yeah, definitely.
Maybe we should call it.
Yeah, I think so too. And of course, when you say that, this happens. I don't get it.
Why are you done?
Then they just join one after another. Yeah, that's unfortunate, though. That it's the lagger.
They're both running up there looking for us.
Yeah, put on the symbol of Avarice. I don't have it on this count. At least you're a bit more noticeable as a warrior of sunlight.
Yeah, they see us.
For some reason it's only these two, and then nobody else joins. It's really gonna be a guessing game with him.
This is how you get the parry.
Well, he is an R1 spammer, so you probably get it eventually. What? He's throwing for. Only tryhards do that. I think he's dead now.
No.
Yeah, see?
No.
Definitely got hit by the last one, he didn't dodge it, so.
Stop running. Are you kidding me?
Who? Who's that?
Sai.
Don't know him.
Neither.
If it's a guy you don't know who tryhards, it might be Ice. Still joining sometimes, but it's pretty slow now. Oh, he's here. There's another guy up here. Where are you?
Where's Kasai?
Okay, there's three. I'm in the middle again.
I'm almost there.
This guy's really bad. Oh, it's Luigi. Didn't even notice that, but he's just terrible. Behind you? The lagger? This guy's just R1 spamming. Well, all I'm waiting for this.